careful!
Show me your true form!
Nails are
coming!
Beat him up!
Let's see. There!
I can get a hit in!
Go for it!
I'll knock some sense into them! That's one down! Go, Queen, go!
I'll use my persona!
Persona!
Yeah.
Took out a shadow!
Test it, buddy!
That's all of it! You did great, Noir!
Okay.
That was so easy, I'm yawning.
Who are you? I don't recall making plans for visitors. I'm a salesman. Nothing. You have sweets.
Joker.
Go ahead.
Not done yet.
To me.
The baton will power you up. Zoro, go to mine. That was their weak point. Keep up the pressure, Mona. No more the baton is yours. Right. Persona.
Charge, Mona. Got him.
Done and done.
Chief Clerk ID. Looking for one that's the Chief Director or higher, yes? This one should be okay for now. At the very least, it'll help us get some new places. Now, entrepreneur is restricted to those of Chief Clerk Director or higher. Ship change. Even on most stations, continue working until you die. Wow. What the frick? How's he running?
What?
Wait, what? Ships? Sent to most stations, rest of the rooms we have already entered and have different robots.
You got it!
Let's check it out.
Hey, I'm back!
Oh.
That punk!
This'll hurt!
Uh-oh. Break. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm dead. All because I got greedy. God dang it. Rip. Oh, why do you have to cast it twice? What a freaking... I should have just stopped. I shouldn't have
followed. So, what the...
Shut up. Oh, I gotta... Motherfucker. Alright, whatever. Alright, this is what happens when you don't have a healer.
Your true form.
Come on, man.
shadow ahead. Take caution.
I'll reveal your true form.
same room with
we
it.
We could
I didn't
take
know.
A breather here.
I should write something.
Okay, let's go back to the Velvet Room, fuse the personas and stuff. And...
Do you need something? Inmate. Our master admires the progress of your rehabilitation, and hence has given you use of a special ritual.
Another one?
It requires the cooperation of the Phantom Thieves, who stand against ordeals in the Hidden World. It's a special fusion called Public Execution.
Okay.
Apparently, luck plays a great role in this ritual. It will determine what form your new persona takes. Additionally, I have heard that there are some special powers only attainable through this method.
Basically, whether or not you make good use of it is up to you. You better devote yourself, inmate!
The development of rituals is now complete, but your rehabilitation shall continue onward. Keep pushing forward toward that ultimate goal.
How fares?
The inmate needs our guidance. Well, how's this gonna go? Gather them.
Shroud Rasha, Geo. Ooh. Can't wait. Asura. Atomic Flare. Trumpeter. Black, white, pale, and red rider. Michael. Oof.
You okay with this?
Alright, Neko Shogun.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
It will receive a fract. I
no,
see.
I messed up. It was supposed to have Dekija. Oh no, I'm an idiot.
Alright.
Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna call it here. I saved over there before we went back to the Velvet Room, so that's where I'm gonna call it, because I have to be at work in the morning. On a Saturday, yep. So, with that being said, I'll see you guys next time in the next exciting rendition of Persona 5. Later, guys.